What's up, everybody? Welcome to episode 7 of the Preaching Blog. In this episode, I'm going to see how fast I can sprint up and down a hallway. We'll see.
Well, I just want to point out how good Frigidaire air smells. It smells like good air.
So Frigidaire, please sponsor me. I would love you guys to be my first sponsorship. I would always promote you. I love you. Okay, guys, this is very awkward. I'm trying to find an opening where there's nobody walking in the halls so that I can do my sprints. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's do them.
Let's set this up.
Right. Okay, I think I was pretty quick.
I guarantee you guys, if I try, I would be the world's fastest man.
Look at this, guys. We have 316. You know why that's cool? It's because there's two Bible verses that are 316. We have John 3:16 and Jeremiah 3:16. Both are very good. John 3:16 talks about how God loves you and he saves you. Jeremiah 3:16 is about awesome God-ness stuff. Check it out.
Okay, hopefully there's nobody in this room because I'm just going to sit down right next to them and start talking.
Let's see. Did I get real rest today? I honestly had very good sleep last night. I have this R2-D2 pillow from Disney World when I was like 10, and it's like the perfect pillow for side sleeping, so I love that. And I've just been stretching, listening to music, and just laying down for a while, just to prepare for my mountain bike race tomorrow. Speaking of, it's gonna be a lot of fun. We're in Eagle, Colorado, and I'm really looking forward to it. It doesn't really matter how well I do. If I do well, then I can make stage, which would be awesome, but we'll see. It's all God's plan, so.
Okay, break time, we have pizza.
Okay, guys, we have our pizza. Or no, this is actually cheese bread. Let's dig in. This is really good. Okay, let's get some actual pizza.
Look at that.
This is like such a stereotypical pizza. Also very good. Okay, let's rate the food. I probably rate this cheese bread, probably a... We'll give it a 9.5 out of 10, just because it's a little bit cold, but that's honestly my fault. Because I let it cool down for 20 minutes. Okay, let's rate the pizza. That's an automatic minus 2 points because it fell apart. But taste-wise, it's very good. So I'll give it an 8 out of 10, honestly. If it didn't fall apart, it'd be a 10 out of 10. Plus, it has this bubble. Those bubbles were always so cool whenever I was younger. I remember being at like a trampoline park for a friend's birthday party and popping the bubble on the pizza crust. Is it normal to close your eyes when you're drinking water? I guess I'm just scared of the water getting in my eyes. Okay, we're done eating. Let's do something else.
Actually, let's eat one more slice.
Just finished eating. Now I'm going to play curling with my brother. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay, here we go. The goal is to get the hacky sack into that blue circle. Let's see it. Okay, that's how close you got. Go stand at your spot. Guys, now it's my turn. Here we go.
Oh, I need to step on the blue circle.
Who got closer? Did we tie?
Yeah, we tied.
That was a horrible throw.
I think we tied.
Buddy!
I think we tied.
No!
That was pretty good.
Let's see if I can beat that.
Eli is the winner of hacky sack curling. Ooh, yeah. Hold on, he has one more emote. He's gonna try the orange justice from Fortnite. That sucked. Okay guys, question time. Did I do real work today? I don't think I've done much work today, although I guess I'm doing work now, working on the preaching blog. I pre-rode for my race tomorrow. I guess that's work. Just doing stuff for self-improvement and doing things for God. I guess I said hi to some random people today, so I guess that helps. Okay, another question. Did I have real fun today? I'm having fun now. I had fun during the pre-ride. I had fun on the ride here. I love having fun. I've got, like, legit anything can be fun if you just have fun.
All right, we're trying to make it to the third circle by throwing it or curling it all the way over
there. So that circle right there.
Yep.
Okay, can you do it? Let's see.
Let's see.
Nope. All right, question time again. Was I super simple today? I've honestly been doing pretty good with avoiding the repetitive sins that really get you. Although I guess some of the time I've been worried when I didn't need to be. Just random things like that, being rude to my parents or to my brother and stuff. But God's got me. We're doing a lot better than we were a year ago, and I'm still improving, so yeah.
Nobody move, there's blood on the floor.
Okay guys, we're currently doing one giant game of hide and seek in the hotel. I think I got a good hiding spot. I'm very nervous. Okay, so we're just going to close this out with a Bible verse. We have Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength. Basically, God's like the solution to everything, and he can help you if you trust him. Just follow his plan and he'll got you and you're going to do great. Okay, prayer time. Dear Lord, thank you so much. I love you. Please help me to do well at my race tomorrow. Please help everybody to find you and love you because you're the best. Please help me to not get found. Jesus' name I pray. Amen. See you guys later.
This is my part, nobody else speak. This is my part, nobody else speak. This little part of mine, glory be to God, yeah.